just can't be true. Such ridiculous news. What's going on here? I sure wish I knew.